A community right here in the Wabash Valley is proving it's small but mighty. The town of Mecca is coming together to provide free lunches to local students. Volunteers are packing and distributing the lunches from the Mecca Tavern, and they've also been personalizing the lunch bags to encourage students. Love that idea. Lunch will be available for the remainder of this week and next week. Pickup starts at 11 a.m. each day. Delivery is also available. And we